This is Marius Landman from the Twitter handle LandM_Marius. Today it's a fantastic, nice, beautiful, warm, sunny day here in Australia, in Brisbane, and it's 11:40 in the morning. And I'm going to quickly show you a little bit of extra data, a few changes on our website. I'm going to get into Twitter and we're just going to have a little bit of a discussion with what's happening in the cryptocurrency market. So in regards to the website, you can see that we have now added a few testimonials on there, and I'm going to click on the testimonials and just show you guys the kind of testimonies that we are getting from real people. Let me just enlarge that a little bit and you can see that. So feel free, click here and add your own testimonial. If we have touched you in your heart, or if we have made some really great calls and you are happy with that, guys, please do so and add a testimony on there. You simply click on that, that'll take you to a testimony page. If you can, please add your photo. It means a lot, guys, if we have a photo. You simply click on that, add your photo. You give us 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stars. And I'm going to show you something really amazing, guys. Of the almost 150 testimonies that we have, every single one of them is 5 stars. You can go and read through that. This one here, for example, let me just read that. Marius, I truly feel blessed to have met you. I know I've written before, but I wanted to take a moment to express my deep gratitude for all the amazing stewardship you have for your subscribers and humanity at large. It's an amazing feeling to know you truly are in the right place at the right time and with the right people. I still do my own research, make my own sentiment decisions, but you and your team have been a tiebreaker for true blessings. I literally sleep better at night being in the position that I find myself in. Deepest thanks to you, mate, your friend David. Guys, this is unbelievable testimonies. Great call, Marius. You were right, my disbelief has arrived. Your calls are steady. Nobody makes the calls you do. Webinars. And you can go on here, guys. Look here on the bottom, right here at the bottom. Let's go back here to number 10 and let's just see way back in the time. This was 28 January. Wow, guys, just look at this. Your Litecoin call was amazing. Wonderful information. Excellent webinars. I subscribed 3 weeks ago and watched your last 3 weeks' webinar. I'm pleasantly surprised. Guys, just go there, read it yourself, man. Thank you to everybody who has given us all those testimonies. Guys, something new. I'm going to show you something really incredible here. This is our More Water Project in Africa. Go there under testimonies and go here to the More Water Project and do yourself a favor and watch this video. Guys, our intent is to drill thousands of water wells to our friends in Africa. We need to bring fresh water to your community, to your school. And guys, we are delivering on our promises. If you want and you want to be part of the More Water Project, feel free to click there, donate a bit of money. Thank you very much for the people who have already donated hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of dollars. Guys, $1 is enough to help these people. A well costs us on average about $4,000 to $5,000, depending on how much we do. We drill depending on where the water is. We have to filter that water. If there's electricity, we put filtration pumps up there. But in this case, this one here is just a manual pump. And the people in Africa, in Ghana, guys, they appreciate it so much. You imagine bringing fresh water to people while we take water for granted. Where do we get our water from? We simply open a tap and the water comes from that tap. Guys, look at these people. These are our family in Africa. And most of you know that I grew up in Africa in an orphanage. And for me to be able to do this, to bring people fresh water, is something my heart desires. And thank you for those of you who have already spent money. I really appreciate it, guys. We are going to bring a lot more to Africa. We are now busy in Ghana, in North Ghana, drilling a water well there. And we'll bring you the pictures there. And we have just actioned with a friend in Lagos, Nigeria. And on the 4th of November, the funding will go to Nigeria to start another water well in Nigeria. We're going to bring you photos. We're going to bring you videos, guys. Amazing stuff happening all around the place. And guess what? It's because of Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies that we can do that. Anyway, now, one of the other things is if you want to get hold of our data, you can go there to Telegram. And what you will see is a pop-up box here that comes up if you are a subscriber. This information is what we post here on a regular basis, guys. And I'm going to click on that and show you. You click on Get Membership. In this membership, I recommend the $54 a month. Why? It's because look at those, the two crowns. You get the live webinars with this. Guys, the live webinars are being undertaken every week on a Thursday American time. You can come in there, you can ask questions, we go through chart patterns. If you want us to look at a certain coin, let us know in advance and we'll do that for you. It's about an hour, hour and a half. Some of these webinars go for 3 hours, guys. We discuss Brexit, we discuss gold, we discuss silver, because all those things are really important in the big scheme of cryptocurrencies. And guys, if you want to know what is going to happen next, I advise you to get hold of our data. I don't want to brag or be braggadocious, but guys, our calls have been nothing more than extraordinary, amazing. Our patterns, the algorithm patterns, is at this moment 100% accurate. The dates could be off, but I explain why the dates are off. And those who follow the patterns will make amazing money. Once you are a subscriber, you click here on My Account, and this pop-up box will come up. You'll see that you have private key membership. That's where we post all the reports and links to the blog posts. This is the webinars. You click on that. If you have webinar access, you will see page number 2. In that page is a link. You click on that link, and in that link, you access the weekly webinars. If you miss the webinars, it's not the end of the world, guys. We upload a recording of that webinar for you to come back and check it later. But you really want to attend the live webinars because we give a lot of data out. You want to be first to know the data. Then there's a button here, number 3, which is the Telegram blog update. And then number 3B is a trial period. If you want to register first, register to become a member. It's free to register. Take the trial membership there. And then this one here, guys, number 4, is the Telegram Connect. If you click on that, you will connect with our private Telegram channel. Now, if I click here on Telegram blog post, now remember, I am going to block some of the data. Just apologize for doing that, but we can't give all this data out to everybody, guys. But on this link here on the bottom, you can see that we've got archives, September going back to December, January, February, March. And in this blog post, we give a bit of a synopsis of what's happening here. We give a chart, and you probably can't see it, but if you remember, you will be able to see a blog post. Look here, guys, we are number 119 so far. And just this morning, I uploaded the Litecoin heartbeat. Litecoin at this moment is forming a heartbeat. If that heartbeat completes, we are going to see something amazing, and all our members already know what is going to happen next. Let's just quickly have a look here. See this post here. Forget telecom lines and satellites that bring you fast internet. The new internet works 1,000 times faster and only requires you to be in close proximity of any electrical cable, overland electrical line, or home power point without physically connecting to it. Welcome to the new blockchain. It's already available. I experienced it myself. And just go through these posts here, guys. One of the other things also, current software coding strings are way too long. They're complex, they're vulnerable, they're incomplete. I've seen the new coding that is literally out of this world, guys. Not even from Mars. It's far, far, far beyond. What's coming next in the 10 years will be a new technological revolution, and we will see multiple trillion-dollar companies. I am expecting that Microsoft is not even going to exist in the next 10 years because the Microsoft operating system is going to be obsolete. There's going to be a new system that is actually already in place, and that system doesn't require software licenses like the stuff that we are using today in Microsoft. Unless Microsoft changes and become part of this new technological phase, they will basically disappear. Hardware at this moment is way too slow to work on the new internet, and the new internet, in our opinion, is going to be introduced in the next 3 years. It will actually make 5G obsolete, but the process of 5G is similar to what this will be. Watch out for that, you know. So yeah, just go through my tweets here. Guys, thank you for all the nice tweets here and all the likes, and we really appreciate that. And let's get back here. So if you want to get hold of our data, of our reports, simply go here to get membership. Click on that one there, get membership. I look forward seeing you on the other side. I look forward putting money in your pocket. Well, hopefully we'll see you on the webinar this week. Thank you very much. This is Marius Landman. Have a fantastic, blessed day.